Column, campaigns flood us with reductive racial rhetoric. How can we push back? Political campaigns flood us with reductive and crude racial rhetoric. How can we push back and create space for honest dialogue?